All right, so welcome to the Royal Academy of Arts for the Diploma Ceremony of Non-Linear Narrative. My name is Roosje Klap and this is Niels Schrader, and together we are the heads of this department. We are very excited to give out diplomas in real life today to our graduates. And unfortunately, we cannot have this like in real life ceremony, but you know what? It's really great that you are here today. I would like to welcome Claude, yoo-hoo, and Lila. And then we have also the two ladies. It's not complete, not everybody is here, but we see some secret viewers also there. Thank you so much for being here. We're live at the moment on Instagram, which is really exciting. Of course, it's my first TV moment of the year, I would say. We already welcomed all the viewers. How many viewers do we have, you guys? 47 viewers. I bet it's probably people we know, so it's good to see you, everyone. Okay, there is, of course, some cameras here. This one is there. There's another one here that's pointing just at you. And then there's another one there that shows the diploma signing business. You know, this is something that is a very official situation. At the moment, I think we're going to go to the official part. We're keeping it really simple. And the first one who's going to be spoken to is Claude, and this is what Niels is doing.
Thank you. Listen, I just wanted also to share with you guys, it is really only 2 days ago that we received this fresh publication from the Royal Academy saying you are allowed to take two, so please don't forget when you get your diploma, because I guess don't forget your diploma, but also don't forget the book, okay? Claude is leaving, literally. It's time to say goodbye, not only in your video. I'm sure that the answer to the question, will it ever be necessary to arrive, will become a new starting point in the upcoming future. Thanks for being part of the curatorial team.
Okay, Claude, the question is now, I think there was also a question to step forward, right? Sorry, we messed up. It's the first. Yeah, it's the first. Like, yeah. But then now you have to step back again, or do we diploma sign? Sorry, I'm so confused. You said everything. Simcha prepared everything and I forgot everything. Sorry, Simcha. First all the talks, then all the walks. So back on your step. There we go. Next up is Cyan. Cyan, I have the pleasure to speak to you, and also for everybody looking for Cyan, welcome, especially for Cyan. Please, move to this part. It's really good. So with a captivating and intimate work, you delivered a beautiful autofiction around the pandemic situation. After writing an intense and very precise thesis, this is an exceptional piece of work that includes a tremendous complexity of information and research. You have delivered a true masterpiece. Thank you. Now you have to step back again, sorry. Maybe we should applaud, that's it, woo-woo! Sorry, thanks for the applause. Can you also do this again for Claude, please? Sorry, Claude. And now we're going to do better for Lila, right? Yeah, we're doing better now.
Okay. Tschüss, mach's gut. Bis bald. If only I could speak in emoticons, I would probably use the nail polish emoji now. Lila, you have successfully constructed a global narrative out of a local portrayal of Rammstein. The result is a truly nonlinear way of storytelling. Thanks for reminding us what we actually are teaching here.
Applause for Lila! Woo! All right, dear Christina, I have the honor to speak to you, which I think is really great, because you created a very surreal two-channel video installation in which you use reenactment as an entryway into the research you did around a phenomenal situation. An intense ambiguity forms the key to this work, with seemingly playful objects for violent situations. And we think the work is exceptionally well executed. It is multi-layered, thoughtful and ambitious in creating original images. Congratulations. Also, we would like to thank all of you for participating in the curatorial team, and it's really nice to see you collaborate together with our bachelor students of graphic design. So it's really nice to make this a collaborative effort together. Thank you so much. All right, we are now going to the official part of the signing. For the viewers at home, I think the camera is being mastered here by the team. Claude, would you please step forward and sign your diploma, please? There is also one photo with you on it, so you're requested to take that with you. Don't take the other ones. You can keep the pen. This is hygienic reasons. And then we are requesting you to go to the other side for a photo opportunity. See you in a bit, Claude. All right, next up. Who's next up? Cyan. All right, Cyan is going to sign her diploma, everybody. Shh. Utter concentration. Cannot be signed in the wrong way, of course. I do it, yeah. It's nice for the people at home, I suppose, right? Yeah, it's true. Also, Cyan, there's a photo of you, I think. Did you get it? It's a beautiful photo. No, really, I really like it, yeah. Yeah, it's a very nice photo. Congratulations, Cyan! The next, please, can come forward. I think it's Lila. Yeah, Lila. Wonderful dress, by the way. Yeah. All three. Oh, which one? There's a, for the people at home, you don't see this because it looks very clean, but there's a whole line of paparazzi on the other side of these cameras, consisting of an alumni that I see from Nonlinear Narrative, somebody who's going to graduate really soon, and also the coordinator of Nonlinear Narrative, Ingrid Grunwald. No, 42. It's okay, it feels like summer. Bah, Lila! Christina, I would like to ask you to come forward and sign your diploma. You can take a pen that you can keep. On top, on the top. The signing goes on the top. That's right. All right, give it up for Christina! And your diploma. Don't forget your most important thing. Okay, so yeah, for the people who are watching around the other corner, I don't know if this is also going to be live, but the people are being photographed by a photographer. And that's it, right? Oh, that camera. Sorry, I have to. Hi, everyone. We'll see you in a bit for the bachelor diplomas. Bye. Zeg, ik hoor net, I just hear that we're live on Instagram and welcome here to the diploma ceremony of Graphic Design Bachelor of the Royal Academy of Art. Thank you so much for watching at the moment. I'm just going to see if the graduates are ready. Graduates, are you ready? Let's go! Of course, as you know, they cannot all come in at the same time. So at the moment, we are inviting four people here. Yeah, yeah, it's part of our Dutch equipe. This is Fien, Linda, Laura and Maarten. Everybody should stand on one spot. They do that exactly. You're natural, natural people. Welcome also to you for the diploma ceremony. We're live on Instagram. How many viewers do we have at the moment? 56. Oh my God, we're pumping. We're breaking the net. Welcome to everybody at home. I'm sure there will be family and friends. It's really great that you're watching with us. We have, there's a couple of... we have Marit. Marit, hi Marit. It's good to see you. We miss you. There's a couple of things that you should know. There's tons of cameras. There's one there that's looking at you right now, and there's also one there that will film you while you are signing your diploma. Of course, this is a phenomenal day. Totally weird, but it's happening. It's happening. Are you ready? We're switching partly to Dutch, which is nice because this is the only group that have four Dutch students. Niels, will you take the honor to address
all,
it first?
Is that all the Dutch students we have in the department?
It's all the Dutch students we have.
Okay, listen guys. Fien, je hebt een platform ontwikkeld waarin je voor de behoeften van andere mensen opkomt. Dat was eigenlijk al de hele tijd zo. In het afgelopen jaar voor de community, tijdens de hele studie voor de klasgenoten, gedurende het hele leven voor je naasten. En dat is precies waarom je zo'n enorme aanwinst bent geweest voor deze afdeling. Met een knipoog naar Amnesty, naar je Amnesty-project uit 2018. Your oil is never going to run out.
Applaus voor Fien! Woo! Nou, ik heb de eer om Linda toe te spreken. Je hebt ook een fenomenaal pak aan, zie ik alweer. Dat ziet er weer heel goed uit. Linda, voor jouw project analyseerde je de compressie in digitale beelden en ontwikkel je vanuit een punt visuele gegevensverlies van een digitaal schilderij eigenlijk. Waarbij je wisselt tussen de visualisatie van verschillende compressiestandaarden. Bent u daar nog? Dit is best een ingewikkeld project hoor. De toegang tot deze bronbeelden maakt de tool compleet. Een slimme zet, Linda, want dataverlies om te zetten in deze betoverende kleuren maakt een prachtig project. Gefeliciteerd met dit orakel. Applaus. De microfoon doet het niet zo goed. Oh, nou. Sorry. We gaan even het even heel anders doen.
Komt-ie, ja. Laura, good lord. The cash on the cross. Je hebt het kapitalisme als bijproduct van het christendom onderzocht. De link gelegd tussen de financiële uitbuiting en de christelijke kruistochten. Wie is de zonder, wie is de heiliger? Ik kan niet wachten om de antwoorden hierop terug te lezen in het boek wat er straks aankomt. Amen.
Nou Maarten, je voelt hem al, dan mag ik wat zeggen over jouw project. Voor jouw project ben je in de gefabriceerde ontploffingen gedoken. Waarbij je de natuurkunde nabootst of voor esthetische en entertainment doeleinden. Het was het belangrijkste om een experience na te bootsen of te creëren. En dit levert een spanning op tussen de contemplatie aan de ene kant en een morbide nieuwsgierigheid aan de andere kant. De politieke kant ga je nog verbeteren in de laatste versie, maar bij deze vast van harte gefeliciteerd met jouw project. Applaus ook voor Maarten. So, what is going to happen now, you're questioning, because there's no diploma signed yet. So indeed, this is what is going to happen right now. We would like to invite you, Fien, to come and sign your diploma at this place. Fien will get a pen that she can keep. It's a hygienic situation. It's a nice souvenir of this Corona edition of the diploma ceremony. She has to sign it and then take it home. Fien, behind the curtain, there's a really exceptional photo studio for making a group photo. And we would like to ask you to turn around. Yeah, so go to the back. Thank you. Fien. Oh, yeah, he's there. Follow this, it's very complex choreography, but it's going to happen, it's going to be fine. Linda, you are up next for your diploma. Linda van Houten is signing her diploma at this moment. Very special. It's not a dress, it's a suit. Love it. All right, thank you, Linda. Laura, please come to the diploma table. Maybe for the people at home to know, it's interesting. So there's a lot of signatures already on the diploma. One by the examen commissie. One is done by the director, Marieke Schoenmakers. And then there's two of us, one of Niels and one of me. And for those who don't know it, because I forgot to introduce, but my name is Roosje Klap and I'm the head of the department together with this beautiful man, Niels Schrader. We do this together. So I'm filling up time, Maarten, because you know it, you're up next. Come on, Maarten. Congratulations. Yeah. It's an official situation, eh? Very official situation. How's it going there? We're doing good? 60 viewers. Oh, hi everyone at home. Congratulations, Maarten. Bye. All right. I guess, are we continuing? Oh, we're in the break. We're going too fast. We are having a little break. Couple of minutes break. See you in a bit. Bye. Hello and welcome to the Royal Academy of Art. This is the official diploma ceremony of the Bachelor of Graphic Design. And I'm going to see if our graduates are ready. Ingrid, are you ready? Yeah, sorry, for the people who are watching at home, my name is Roosje Klap and this is the lovely Niels Schrader. Together we are co-heading the Department of Graphic Design and Nonlinear Narrative, and there they're coming! Graduates! Yay! We are seeing here Emily, and we're seeing Jan, we're seeing Kiki, Sophia, and I think also Nikolai. Oh, Nikolai will be in the next one. Okay, good. Now, and then it's only ladies. This is how we love it. So, for you, welcome to your diploma ceremony. This is the most awkward and amazing situation, I suppose, there is. This is also the moment that you are officially signing your diplomas. We have, at the moment, an Instagram live feed of documenting this for people watching at home. How many people are watching? 52 people. I bet there is definitely some parents and some friends who are checking out what is going to happen here. So welcome also to you. I would also like to point out something very special today, because over here you see our beautiful Pauline Schep. Pauline, kom maar even step forward. Yeah, there she is. This is Pauline Schep. Why I'm saying that is because Pauline has her birthday today. Happy birthday, just in case somebody did not notice, it's Pauline's birthday. So what will happen is we will speak to you, me and Niels alternate and tell you a little story. It's also nice for the people at home to kind of understand what the projects were all about. And then what we will do is, so when we're talking to you, you are invited to step to that little cross over there. And then one by one, and then after one by one, you're going to sign. And after that, you're going to the other side of this curtain, which there is a small photo studio for a photo opportunity. Not there, Niels. No. So you will follow the yellow, this woman over there. She will take you there to make this photo opportunity. And if everything goes wrong, it's also fine because it's an art academy. So everything usually goes differently than you planned. Good. So it's the turn of Niels. Niels, are you ready?
I'm ready for it. Emily, are you ready for it? Okay. Emily. Oh, yeah, of course. I'm sorry. Go on the cross, yeah. Take a deep breath. It's time to relax and take that well-deserved break. In your final exam, you explore the commodification of, that's a very difficult word, of air by means of cute little mascots. A thought-provoking, urgent piece, especially in times of heightened airborne infection risks and aerosols becoming a relevant matter of scientific attention. Thank you for being part also from the of the curatorial team. Applaus. We applaud the line.
You may step back to your step. Thank you. Yeah. So next up, I have the honor to speak to Kiki. Kiki, could you please step forward? Very special moment also. This for many, many reasons. But your work about prenatal screening makes the viewer emerge in oscillation between the medical and the fantastical, between what is perceived as healthy and unhealthy. Gezondheid. You juxtapose the appropriation of the brilliant, glamorous visual language used to promote health with your own existential experience. Amazing, Kiki. What a special day today. Congratulations.
Kion, does K-pop stand for Kion Pop? Your dance map shows us the moves, but also the hypocrisy of authenticity in times of globalization. You won't hear me quoting the Bible often, but this one is just too delicious. What has been, that will be. What has been done, that will be done. Nothing is new under the sun. Even the thing of which we say, see, this is new. Thank you for being part of the curatorial team. Something to think about.
I think it would be nice if she can reread that back sometime, because I see, okay, a lot of information over there. Okay, next up, but definitely not least, is our beautiful Sophia. Sophia de Jong Jantorno, who also has a Dutch passport. She just confirmed this. Hell yes. Half Dutch, representing the team. All right. Listen, Sophia, you dare to take a very critical stance toward the female bodybuilding, showing its less glamorous but rather dark side of the body morphing practices. Playing with the notions of self-objectification, you use your own body as a stand-in for the female body as the protagonist, rendered, simulated, modeled and remodeled, letting to become beautiful once again. We want to congratulate you on the development of such a stunning visual vocabulary. Wow, Sophia, you did it. Congratulations. All right. This is this was a sort of first part. Second part is the official signing of the diplomas. And this is all prepared with us. And we would like to ask Emily to step forward and come sign your diploma, please. Thank you. Emily Anderson. Yeah, maybe it's interesting to see for the viewers at home, because yeah, maybe I can show it here. There's a lot of people that are signed on this diploma. This is what it looks like, you see? Yeah, lots of signatures there. Signature by the director of the examen committee. Is this the next one? Yeah, and also of me and of Niels. And the last one to sign is, of course, the graduate themselves. Next up is Kion to sign your diploma. I just showed your diploma unsigned to the rest of the world. How many viewers? 52 still? 53? 62! Yeah, you too! How's it going? Oh, Kiki. First off, it's Kiki. Sorry, Kion, you can just do it twice. Yeah, great. Also, at the moment, Kiki is signing her diploma. It's very difficult because there's so many signatures, as you saw. It's really keep your eye on the ball that you don't sign the wrong dotted line. You can keep the pen. It's also nice. It's a souvenir. It's hygienic reasons. Yeah. Of course, we do everything for corona measures. Oh, yeah, exactly. Yeah. Yeah. Please, Kiki goes to the photography. Yeah, it's. And let me check who's next, because Kion, please. All right, Sophia, walk the walk. All right, there she goes. First, you take a pen. Yeah, you sign on the top. That's right, Sophia. All right, that's it. Your folder. It's okay. You got it. Woo! All right. All right, for everybody at home, we're going to go back into a small break again, I think. I'm looking at the technical team. 5 minute break, probably, and we'll see you back. That's it. And we're back. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the diploma ceremony of the Royal Academy of Arts in The Hague for the Bachelor Graphic Design diploma ceremony. I want to introduce to you my dear colleague Niels Schrader and myself, Roosje Klap. We're both heading the departments of graphic design and nonlinear narrative. Why, these beautiful people are stepping in. Look at them, looking good. All right. So, hi everyone. Welcome. Yeah, so you're doing like intuitively really good. You're standing on your stipje, which is great. There's a couple of things that you need to know. We're on live on Instagram, as you probably know, because your parents are all hi, everyone. Hi, parents of Sojong. I just take a picture with Sojong and me. It's good to see you. And also all the other parents, of course, also welcome. There's a couple of cameras here. This is one that's pointing at me and Niels. There's one that's pointing only at you. And there's one here, because here, this is where you're going to sign your diplomas. Yeah, most important part. And of course, well, we'll give you a small individual speech. We ask you to step forward, step back, sign diplomas, and then go for a photo together, because that's really important. Love the earrings. Okay, I don't know where we stayed, but are you starting? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
So, Nicolai, this is sort of a bit of an impro because.
Step forward.
Oh, yeah, of course, indeed. Yeah. This is a bit of an impro because, somebody, you're our lost child. Somebody has deleted you from our database. I don't know who that was. Right, Marit? but not stress. The diploma is there, so you can still get your diploma. And yeah, thank you.
Maybe we should give him two diplomas.
Yeah, that sounds a good time. Okay. So, no stress. I think what I really appreciate is that, you have taught us literally new, weird ways of seeing. And I think, that was very tremendous. It actually has also resulted in your thesis being, it's the hot monster.
Hot Monster Compost.
Compost.
It was a nomination.
The nomination for the
graphic design department.
Thesis award.
Very nice. You might win the Academy Thesis award. I think so. That is just great.
Yeah. We're fingers crossed, okay? So
crossed.
Big applause for Nicolai.
I think I can give the microphone back to you again, because you wanted to speak to Ned, right? Yeah, it was you.
Okay, Ned, please step forward.
Ned, your collection of child algorithms is my new favorite website. I love the filthy, rich and sinful moves. And as a result of this archive, Chalga became a cultural artifact that you can sort, filter and aggregate. So keep the party going on. And of course, thanks also for being such a committed class rep for all these many years. Thank you very much.
To be a bit more.
Just making sure administration goes on. Hey, Neddy, congratulations. I have the honor to speak to you, Clara, most beautiful dressed woman in this room. You look amazing. No, keep it on, looks good on. Love the 80s vibe. Hey, so I have also prepared a speech for you. Your question, the world as a staged reality through the inception of three world gates. You demonstrate an incredible capacity for detail through animated references borrowing from the real cinematic world as well as from user interface phenomena. Particularly the third chapter, including a very elaborate interview with the geographer, that's just the notion of the world as a theme park without resorting into too literal metaphors. Beautifully done, Clara. Congratulations.
Okay, Selina, hiding. love your dress. In your final exam, you were able to demonstrate nicely the material traces of immaterial labor. And you did this in a very charming and very personal way also. Everything that was recorded is actually your personal trace. Your critique on the machine is stunning, and we have to create now our own design tools. And I think I would love you to sort of do that and continue doing that after this academy. Thank you very much.
I hope the parents of Sojong are still watching, because this is your moment, darling. Okay. You made a very important work, I think, and you managed to address the bureaucratic violence non-EU citizens are subjected to on a daily basis, taking a collective stance against EU legislative governance. You've developed an extraordinary multitude of works, navigating and mediating your material both through an intersubjective poetic approach. We are proud of your work, and we believe that you have succeeded in making yourself an irreplaceable designer for the Netherlands. Thank you so much, Sajong. Next up, I would like to ask each and every one of you to go sign your diploma, then go back to your stip, and then you all go together to the photographer on the other side of this curtain. Catwalk? Can you show us how this is done? Maybe you can, yeah? Oh, this is how you do it. Okay, so you walk like Niels. First up is Nicolai. Nicolai, please. Nicolai Schmelling, looking, walking the walk. All right. It's very complicated to sign a diploma. There's lots of signatures on it, as I already showed in the last group. Thank you, darling. And it can only be done once. So you have to focus when you do this. And Nicolai is very focused on it. Wrapping everything. You can keep the pen. It's hygienic reasons. Darling, maybe you want your diploma. Why not? All right. Okay. Yeah. With Ned, we have something extra. There's not only the diploma, maybe you can come forward, but also a very special envelope that we ask you to open. After the signing, I think first things first.
What is it, money?
It's not money. For the people at home, Ned has been our class representative since forever, I think, right? And Ned has been the best class representative since forever too. So this is why we hand him this little gift. And we would like to ask you to open it.
Everyone is now curious.
What is it, Ned? Can you share us? It's not his birthday, Pauline, it's your birthday. Yeah. It's a little artwork by one of our favorite teachers. And guess who this is? It's especially made for Ned. It's an original Guido de Boer made for Ned to thank you for all your hard work with us. Thank you, Ned. Okay. Now, I guess let's see. I have to check because I have here on my list is Clara. It's true. Clara, walk the walk, darling. All right. You trained them well, huh? Okay. Also, Clara signing her diploma. Keep the pen, put it in the folder, and walk your walk back to your stipje. Woo! Swirling with it. Well done. All right. Selina, please come forward. Also walking the walk. There you go. Confidence. This is confidence, baby. Okay. So Pauline is making sure that everybody is signing on the right side, eh? Because you can't do it twice. No. Selina. Applause. I hope Correa is also still paying attention because this is happening. So Jong is also signing her diploma. Take a pen. Pen is take. Yeah, it's a bit of an exciting moment, isn't it? But she did it. Congratulations, Sojong! All right. So I would like to ask this group to join together to the other side of the curtain. Follow this beautiful lady over there. She will take you there and make a photo. All right. Bye. Walking it. Doei, boy, boy. Love you more. Bye. Okay. So, let me check with the technical team. We do a break or we continue? Maybe we can check. I'm checking if everybody's ready. Is the next group ready already? Complete? Hello world, we're waiting a little bit of a break, 5 minutes, and then we come back to you with the continuation of the diploma ceremony. Bye! Hello everybody, welcome back to the diploma ceremony of the Royal Academy of Art in The Hague. This is of course the Corona edition of our diploma and this is why we are Instagram live with you. I would like to introduce you my fellow co-head Niels Schrader and my name myself is Roosje Klap. We're going to ask in four of our graduates. Let me check if they are ready. Ingrid, are you ready? Oh my god. We have a technical difficulty and the technical difficulty is that everybody went to the toilet, to the loo. But they're slowly, kijk, there we go. All right, looking fly. Okay.
So we just had four single ladies and now we have four single men.
Now you don't know if they're single. We're looking for Brechtje also. Did you see Brechtje before? She's coming. Brechtje, Kra, everyone, also would love to have her diploma, I suppose. So that is why, oh, look at you! Looking fancy. You have to go on your stipje. 1.5 meter regulations. There's a couple of things you need to know. This is why it's not look so cozy. We're very cozy to see somebody in real because we've been spending lots of time with you on a screen yesterday even, I think, or what was it, the day before with Brechtje and me. And well, it's great to see you in real life, even that it's at a distance. We are at Instagram Live today to follow the diploma ceremony. That is why we have a couple of cameras. There's one here. There's also one there that's just focused on you. Ingrid is behind there. And we also have one here that is showing not only the diplomas and the tables and some flowers, but also Pauline Schep, who has her birthday. Pauline, yeah. We take all the opportunity we can get to congratulate. So it's double the show today. So what we're going to do is we're going to speak to you individually, a small, nice thing about your graduation. Before that, we ask you to step forward and then step back. Then you're all individually going to sign your diplomas over here. Step back. Then we're going to take photographs on the other side of this curtain. And there's more people behind that, as you can hear. So, without further ado, I would like to get started. And of course, it is Niels that gets started with the first graduates.
Thank you. And I'm addressing Martin. Yes, you have to indeed add the cross, please.
That's right.
Shakespeare once wrote, "All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players." Martin, your final exam shows in two acts the drama of this world, in particular the controversies and myth behind the G5 conspiracies. But of course, on a side note, with every voice over or commentary comes the responsibility to actually position the work. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Not yet.
Yeah,
that's it. Please step back to your stipje. Yeah, we're just doing it like this. Yeah. Next up is Ruben, looking very sharp today. I can't remember if I ever saw you looking so sharp, looking really good. Also for you, there's a little bit of text to address. You investigated the importance of weather data for the accumulation of wealth through climate change, touching upon so-called disaster capitalism. Through an installation reminiscent of a weather station, an assemblage of symbols, you introduce the audience to the historical mining of this notion of the storm. Thank you for your participation and great work for the curatorial team too. Ruben, thank you so much. Congratulations. A klein applausje.
Brechtje, on the cross, please. I like your bikini, by the way. Brechtje, life is fluid and always in motion. And as such, life is really what you make out of it. Thanks for your intriguing performance piece and your endless dedication to unlabel the world. Let's embrace the queer. Good luck.
Thank you, Brechtje. Here goes my text to Martijn. Martijn, will you step forward, please? Martijn Brakenhof, everyone. Your homecrafted tools make fun of the unfounded desire for survivalism. What's that in front of my text? And encourage the viewer to find and experience nature closer to home. Your videos should grow into a phenomenon, a community, And it would be super amazing if people start sharing their crafted tools and become part of this community. Okay, let's ignore this. Thank you so much for your beautiful work. Thank you so much, Martijn Brakelhof. Yeah, we find this all of a sudden, it's alcohol sprays. I think it's for disinfection, just to be sure. You can never be safe. It's not for the flowers. Okay, so this means that step by step, we're going to ask you to sign the diplomas, step back to your step, and then together go back to the other side. And of course, it's Martin who comes first. Martin, all right. Good. Every graduate signs with their own pen. You can keep the pen. Hygienic reasons, yes, souvenir. So that's really nice. The pen that you signed your diploma with. That's it. Martin! All right. We're keeping the following as it was before. So Ruben Thomas Visser is up next. Signing his diploma for the Bachelor Graphic Design. I think so. I'm not sure if it's nice. All right, Ruben also signed his diploma. Pen meenemen, precies. Very good. Brechtje, please come forward. Brechtje is wearing an edible ensemble today. This is also very nice. Ja, ja. Also, Brechtje is signing off on the top of all the other signatures. Congratulations, Brechtje, for your diploma. Gefeliciteerd! And last but not least, Martijn Brakelhof also signing his diploma with his own pen. His own diploma with his own pen. Mind you, we don't come cheap here at the Academy. No, no. All right, congratulations to all of you. We are requesting you, the four of you, to go to the other side, follow these ladies over there to make a photo. And see you later, everyone. I don't know. Just looking here at the technical team, are we continuing? Maybe, in a minute? 5 minutes? Okay, just keep on talking. Love the outfits. Look at you, ladies. I'm not really sure if we're still online. Yeah, I guess so. I don't know. Maybe we're doing some repeats. It's a delay. And we're live. Welcome back to the diploma ceremony of the Royal Academy of Art in The Hague, as you can see here with our beautiful logo. My name is Roosje Klap, and together with Niels Grader, we co-head the departments of graphic design as well as nonlinear narrative. And today we're doing a diploma ceremony online for you on Instagram. We have many viewers today. How many are we today? 59, almost 60. I know one of them is there, which is Ina Holman, one of our beautiful teachers. Hi, Ina. It's good to see you. Thanks for joining us today. And we hope to see you in real life, of course, real soon. But let's go first to our graduates. Are they ready, Ingrid? They're ready. All right. Okay. It's Dana and Denise, Matap, Nicoletta, and also Berklint. Five beautiful, gorgeous ladies with gorgeous brains too, and they made fantastic work. Right, Niels?
I'm already not supposed to talk. Dana, you have to step on this cross. Thank you for showing us the true colors of today's beauty industry. But thank you also for the time we've had together in the third year. You've proven to have a great persistence and power. As Lou Chabot has put in one of his interviews, ultimately change will happen when problems persist and enough people are concerned. A big virtual hug.
Thank you. You may step back. Dana, applausje. Denise, will you please step forward? Denise Jans, everyone. The norm on protruding ears are changing all the time, and the way we talk about it affects our behavior. We compliment you on the beautiful typography and micro typography also of the wonderful lexicon. and we love the ear product. We expect everyone to be wanting to have flaporen real soon. Thank you also so much for your participation and great work for the curatorial team, Denise Jans. Thank you.
Bettina. Dear Bettina. Iranian culture has produced probably the best food in the world and the best poets and a generation of young, smart and determined women. And we can conclude with confidence that you are one of them. Please continue to let your voice be heard. Or let's put it in Hafiz's powerful words. This world is the lunatic sphere. Don't always agree it's real. Very beautiful. Come to think about it.
Hafiz, yeah, it's beautiful, beautiful. One of the most famous Iranian poets. And of course, we are going to continue with Nicoleta Radice. Hello, Nicoleta. It's great to see you here today. I have to put my text here. Yeah, but yeah, I can't find my paper. So you just have to share it with me. Nicoleta. To fight loneliness is a fantastic endeavor that you undertook, especially in these weird times. We think it takes a lot of courage to take on such a technical project with this scope, and we believe that there's potential to become even more articulate through the positioning of it all, through the reflection and the design. What a wonderful project. Nicoleta Radice, thank you so much.
Now, here. Yeah, sorry. Berglind. Berglind, it seems we have found a shared concern in the topic of climate change. However, what took me entire years to establish at KBK as a field of academic research, you have managed to include effortless in your own final project. The clarity of both your message and your design is simply convincing. And I'm convinced that with you, the world has gained a high-profile advocate for climate change. Thank you for being part of the curatorial team.
Now, and for the people at home, you're probably thinking, what are all of these projects about? They sound amazing. All of these people, what did they do? You can come and see them in September during our graduation festival. So please don't forget to come and see and figure out what they've done. And of course, but before that, of course, first we are going to sign the diplomas. We're going to ask you one by one to sign the diplomas, step back to your stipje, and then as a group, we can go to the next site for a photograph. First up, of course, is Tana. Okay, Niels will show you how to walk. All right, this is how it's going. Celebration. Dana Doornbos is signing her diploma. And Pauline is explaining to her where to sign. The pen that she's signing it with, she can keep. You can also keep because of hygienic reasons. We don't share pens here at the Academy. Dana. Okay, I'm curious if Denise can pull it off. Celebration! All right! Woo! Oh. It's very confusing, all of this. Maybe we should not interfere in this. Okay, yeah. Yeah. All right, also Denise Jansen has a diploma. Congratulations! Great. Next up, prepared for you is Matap. Please, can you step forward to sign your diploma? Celebration! As you can notice, everybody immediately wants to step next to Pauline and hug her. Of course, Pauline has been a really big, important figure for all of our students and also is having a birthday today. But now it's Matap. Congratulations. Okay, who is up next? Check it out. Make sure that we sign the right one. Nicoleta, please step forward. All right, Nicoleta. Firm celebration. I think confidence. Confidence. Confidence boosting. Nicoleta signing her diploma here for the eye of the world. Are we already seeing more visitors to our profile? How's it going? 57. We have an audience, everyone. Nicoleta also signed, and from this group, last but not least, celebration for Berglind. on the top. So when Berglind Jansdotter is finished with her signing her diploma, she will join the group and everyone will go. Applause. Now you can join this beautiful lady over there and she will take you to the photograph session on the other side. Thank you so much, ladies. See you on the flip side. Bye. Okay. Next, even kijken hoe het gaat. I'm just going to check out the next graduates are ready on the other side. Are the next graduates already ready? Three of them, the three of them can join us. Doen er drie. Ja hoor, kom maar. Oké, we gaan door, jongens. Ja? All right, we have our three next graduates coming to the stage. For those of us who just tuned in, welcome to the diploma ceremony at the Graphic Design Department of the Royal Academy of Arts. I would like to introduce my colleague Niels Schrader here and myself, Roosje Klap. We head the Department of Graphic Design and Nonlinear Narrative. Behind you here, lots of excitement. I'm sure you can hear it at home too, because the graduates who just signed their diplomas having their picture taken here behind the back. We are... is it Pauline her birthday? No, nobody told me. Happy birthday, Pauline. Wow, really great. Okay, I'm going to check if the graduates are ready. Ingrid? Ah, they're ready, they're coming. I like your kitten tail. Yeah, I love it actually. Very festive. Yeah. Oh, we find out that not all the moms and dads are ready. They're just being called by the graduates. We can start. There's Sahari's coming. Sahari Dimitrov, there you are. And Anna Moschioni. Whoop, whoop, whoop. All right. And of course, our lovely Trang is here. These three graduates, only three. You should not be confused. It's okay. It's all fine. All right. So to all the parents who just joined, tuned in, welcome to this diploma ceremony of your child, of these three wonderful, amazing children that have graduated. Yeah, yeah, it's all happening. We have prepared for each and every one of you a little bit of text just to address to you personally. That we do that alternating. After that, we invite you to sign your diplomas. And after that, you will be asked to take a photograph to memorize this beautiful moment, of course. Oh, I can start this time. Trang, will you please step forward? All right. You can look at me. You can also look at your parents. I don't know. Whatever you want. Yeah. Trang. I think it's maybe best if you look at me, because I have something for you. And you will also be filmed there, and also later there, so don't worry, your parents can still see you. You look amazing, by the way. Yeah. And you're smiling again. That's also like yesterday. Yeah. Trang is known for great smiles. Okay, so with the Chronicle, consisting of documentary material, fictional storytelling, and speculative geography, you demonstrate a talent for finding and constructing strange narratives and find form through your multidisciplinary capacity. Well done, Trang. And also, thank you so much for participation and great work for the curatorial team. Trang, congratulations. You step back.
Thank you. Anna, at times in which Zoom gives us a peek into everybody's private homes, your domestic tales are a price of the ordinary. We tend to forget the amount of stories attached to seemingly insignificant everyday objects. You've managed to recover many of these lost narratives and give them a new home. Te deseo toda la suerte de éxitos.
Oh. I don't know what that actually was, but it's something secret between Niels and Anna, I suppose, but I don't know. So, yeah, thank you. I have the pleasure to speak to you, Sahari. I'm, of course, really happy also to do so. A story of language and taste through a cyclical, nonlinear, and associative deconstruction of fermentation linguistics. you created an immersive, highly intriguing and enjoyable website beyond introspective fascination with fantastic typography and incredible cinematic experiments. Thank you for your participation and great work for the curatorial team, but also for being our trustworthy Klaus representative too. You did an amazing job, Zahari. Thank you so much and congratulations. What is going to happen now is that each of these three graduates will sign their diplomas one by one. I would like to ask Drang to come forward to sign her diploma. Yeah, it's happening. Congratulations. Are your parents watching also, Drang? Hi, mom of Drang. Nice that you're here. Oh, hi, mom of Drang. Hi. All right, Drang is signing now her diploma. She's instructed where to do that. It's a very special place on the top. You can only do this once, so this is why it's very important. You can keep the pen. It's hygienic reasons, souvenir. You can use this folder to put your diploma in, yeah?
You can say hello to your
parents. Hi, mom. All right. She's folding back the diploma and we... congratulations! You can step back again. All right, Anna, up next is you. Looking amazing. Yeah, for real. Anna Moscioni is also signing her diploma. And again, very beautiful signature, I see. Wow. Yeah, you have a good one. Also, congratulations, Anna Moscioni, for your diploma. Last but not least, there's two things actually that we have prepared for Zahari. Oh, he's not ready for this. Yes, first it's your diploma. Let's do that first. All right. Hi, mom. Hi, pom. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see. It's very complicated. Is it good graphic design? That's what you're wondering, of course. No, I don't know. Yeah. All right, Zahari, now you've signed this, but you see also this green thing on the top, eh? Yeah, you have to open it in front of the camera. What is it? What is it? Ooh, ooh. I know what it is. Is it? Nah, maybe. Yeah, opening. Yeah. It's something, it's a special artwork. Can you guess by whom? Yes! Guido made specially for the class representatives of this year. A single one artwork for Zahari Dimitrov because he was such an amazing class representative. Thank you again. And also thank you, Guido. You did so well. Thank you so much. All right, the three of you, you are requested to go with this beautiful lady over there to the other side where you will be photographed. And we see you in a little bit. So bye for now. Bye. Okie doke. And we're going to the last three of our graduates. Do we have to wait a little bit? We have to wait a little bit. We're going into a little break, but we're going to be back soon with the last three graduates. See you in a bit. All right, everybody, and welcome back to the graduation diploma ceremony. The Corona edition. This is the Royal Academy of Arts in The Hague, and we are Niels Grader and Roosje Klap. We're co-heads of the Department of Graphic Design and Nonlinear Narrative, and we're very happy to introduce to you our two final graduates who will sign their diploma of today. One of them is Polish and one of them is Dutch. They're both amazing. Please come forward. Pepijn and Edward, yay! Darling, really, finally! Okay, so sorry, just to say, Corona technically, we are one in the same household, so that's why. Okay, dear boys, it's great to see you here today. You are our final graduates to be able to give this graduation diploma to for 2020, the most weird year of our educational existence, as we can confirm. And this is also makes it a bit awkward. We see each other for the first time in a long time in real life. but it's really great that you're here. Also, welcome to everybody at home. Maybe your parents are watching or your friends. Welcome and nice that you're joining us for this ceremony. Also, maybe for those who just checked in and you don't know, I would like to point out that Pauline Schep over here has her birthday today. Nah. And maybe this is also a nice moment to ask to come forward quickly, Ingrid Gunnwald. Can you please come here for a second? this is Ingrid Gunnwald, one of our two coordinators. And she is very important to us. Thank you so much, Ingrid, for being here. Running away with my flower. No, it's okay, Ingrid. And we have another coordinator, Marit van der Meulen, who sadly could not be with us today. So Marit, I know you're watching, and it's really great to see you on the other side here. We'll see you soon. So without further ado, the two of you will get your diplomas. So well prepared. Oh my God. So what will happen is that we will speak to you each and individually, a little text of appreciation for your work and what you've made. Then we individually ask you to sign your diplomas here. And then it's time to go to the other side of the curtain to make a photograph. The other side of graduates. Yes, that's right. So, Edward, I'm the one who speaks to you. You can step forward here, please. Thank you. Edward Zulai, with your super, super beautiful posters, you created a secure and a visually compelling, stunning message in which you stressed the danger of the far-right Polish political party. The process and outcome of censoring are visible in the book, the posters, and the web extension. Your airbrush translates your anger about the extreme IDs and you wipe out the glorification. This is what we call silent activism at its best. Thank you so much and congratulations.
And do widzenia.
Aha. Oh, this is also interesting. We can introduce here our latecomer, but the most beautiful, Susanna. Susanna is also a graduate.
That's Susanna at her best. So now the dilemma is, should I do first Susanna or should I do Pepijn first?
Difficult. Yeah. I think Pepijn's here, sorry. Pepijn is waiting here.
Yeah, okay, that's a good one.
And he washed his hair. True story.
I love your socks, by the way. Pepijn. You have to go to this cross. Thank you for the music. Your investigations into the socioeconomic implications of audio streaming services resulted in a new compelling manifest, challenging the corporate music platforms and hijacking their own publishing spaces. In particular, was a very intriguing, activist decision. So go and let the beat go on.
All right.
Susanna Latecomer. Exactly. Right. The worst mistake. She'll never come late again, ever. In times of denied human touches and dematerialized digital communication, your exploration into the world of surfaces gains an entire new meaning. Personally, I'm incredibly happy with your developments during the last year. Your determination, well, that's a bit like how this is a bit less now, and commitment affected your outcome greatly. You have combined a stunning narrative with a strong technical visual language. Thank you for being part of the curatorial team, and do widzenia.
All right, applause. Also for Susanna, you can step back for a second. We're now going to do the signing of your diploma, so the actual real deal. And we're going to start actually with Susanna. She's late, but then also the first is mesmerizing. Susanna, please come forward and sign your diploma. The diploma is ready here for Susanna. You can take home the pen as a souvenir because of regulations. And some people are totally on top of this regulations. Susanna is folding her diploma into the folder, doubting a little bit how it's going to go. It's a bit of a design question, isn't it, this, Susanna? Congratulations, please step back for a second. All right, next up, is Edward Zula. All right, Edward. Is anybody you know watching right now? Who is watching? No! Hello, family Zula. Hello, family Zula. Congratulations. All the way to Poland from The Hague. That's very nice. He's signing his diploma. And now it's real. Congratulations. And Pepijn, I'm guessing that there's a whole bunch of digital natives watching your diploma ceremony, right? Oh my God, parents in The Hague, but still watching. Hi everyone, hi familie de Jonge, it's happening. Het gaat gebeuren, Pepijn is signing. Oh, it's interesting, he's left-handed, something I never knew. I know, I saw that too. Coincidence? I think not. Yeah, that's true. True story. Okay, now, Pepijn also signed his diploma, is taking home his pen. Congratulations also to Pepijn. Welcome. All right, so that is the last of our graduates to receive their diplomas today. Some of you are not were not here, or some of your classmates are not here today. They will receive their diplomas later. And let me take this opportunity to thank our technical team here. You don't see them, but maybe you can quickly come forward. Come on, you guys. Come on, photographers too. Come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, applause for the technical team. Woo, 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 woo. And also photography. Yes, yes, yes. These babes here over there make it all happen and make it last. Thank you so much for making this happen. And also a special thanks to Simcha, who's not here maybe. Maybe she is. Simcha? No, not here. So it's just recorded here. Simcha, thank you so much for making all of this happen for us, for our graduates. Is she here? All right, Simcha. Can you please come here? Applausje for Simcha. Say hello to the world. Oh, the distance is... Sorry, we're not a household, Simcha. That's it. You know, thank you so much, nevertheless. Okay, I would like to ask the graduates, the three last graduates of the class of 2020, to please follow the photographer to the other side of this curtain, and we see each other later when we join a toast with Marieke Schoenmakers, our director. Please follow the director. And this ends this part of our TV show, what is it, Instagram Live, whatever thing, of the graphic design department and nonlinear narrative.
Our three and a half hour
live show today was really nice, a little bit exhausting. I guess I'm ready for a drink. All right. Thank you, Pauline. And that's really nice of you to say there. So we want to say goodbye to everybody who's watching, all the parents, all the friends. We hope to see you live real soon. Bye.